You too. Let's go work these shoulders, baby. Let's go.
Hey, yo, hey, hey. I'm strapped up. Hey. I'm iced out. Hey. A nigga play. It's lights out, cost a cool quarter million. That's how you find me. Hey. Swerving through traffic with them goons behind me.
Right.
You better call your crew. You gon' need help. Whole car strapped and I ain't talking seatbelts.
Yeah.
Red Cross, nigga. Yeah, we draw blood. Whole team got choppers like a bike club.
Yeah.
I don't get mad.
Man.
I just get money. And laugh at these fuck niggas cause they so funny. All a gangster do is stay fresh.
Yeah.
45 with the Gucci Teflon vest.
Hey.
Young chisel from the bottom of the map. Got a 50 round clip on the bottom of the strap.
Hey.
Alright guys, gonna work my shoulders. Time for me to go hit this spot, baby. Shout out to my boys on the grind. Out here getting it. Working to get them bills paid and take care of your family. Take care of your life.
Damn, drop my damn app.
Shout out to y'all, man. Fuck y'all are the ones sitting on your ass. Fuck y'all. Y'all ain't shit. Anyway, this afternoon I got a 5 mile run. I'm gonna do my 5 miles. And if you've been following me, y'all know I like to go to Lake Mead. That's probably, most likely, that's where I go. That place will never get old to me, in my opinion. It'll never get old. See the ducks minding their damn business, living their life. Turtles. You see the damn, see the lake. It's a beautiful vibe, baby. It's a beautiful vibe. So I'm gonna make sure I take care of that this afternoon. And I used to, it's this run group that runs downtown. And I haven't been with them in a long time. I haven't ran with them in a long time, but lately I've been getting off early. I've been getting off between 3 and 4 o'clock. And they don't start running to about 6:30. And I know how to say this before, but there's a gap between then and 6:30, and I be wanting to go ahead and get it out of the way. Lately it's been hot as fuck though. It's been hot and I've been I still will run in. But I said all that to say this. At this conversation here, I'm thinking about just getting off and going to Lake Mead. But I may wait till later on, till it's not as hot, and go run with that run group. I may do that. I don't know, because like I said, I don't like that gap between 6:30. Between 4 and 6:30. I don't like that gap because that I just don't like when I get off of work. Just get my workout done, and then that way I can just chill. I like that better than waiting till, you know. When I used to run with the group, we've been getting off around 6 o'clock. I could wait 6:30. And we've been getting off kind of late enough to be able to go, you know, catch them. But lately it hasn't been working like that, so that's why I haven't been running with the group. Just in case you happen to know and give a fuck about that. But at this moment, I'm probably going to just get off work and just get this run in when I get off. That's most likely that's what's going to happen. Unless something happens and I'm able to go somewhere and kill some time for them 2 hours, two and a half hours, whatever, and then I'll run with the group. They got a nice little run downtown. I like that little route also. It's a 5 mile route that they run out there by them. It's in downtown Savannah. But anyway, let me share with y'all my first bump. As usual, y'all be safe, y'all be productive. I'll get with y'all guys later. And stay hydrated, ladies and gents. Especially if you're in the South. it's probably hot up north too, but especially I know about the South. I'm in the South. It's hot. Stay hydrated. I'll get with y'all guys in a little while. All right, guys, I done got off from work. Now it's time for me to get these 5 miles in, baby. Let me put these 5 miles on my legs. It's hot as fish grease out that motherfucker. But hey, I gotta get it, baby. I gotta get it. Let me finish it. Matter of fact, witness this here. Watch this shit here now. One gallon down, baby. If you haven't been following me, you are. I mean, I didn't add the other day about my meals and all that. I was telling my new subscribers that I drink a gallon of this a day. I try to. Every day is not a good day. I'm not perfect, but I drink more water than I drink anything. I've been drinking those LaCroix. The Corey waters and just regular water, distilled water. This is distilled water. I try to drink a gallon of them a day. I haven't drunk a soda in a long ass time. Juices, any of that bullshit. Nothing with all that sugar in it. I don't indulge in that. Those and LaCroix. That's basically. And then like after a marathon or a half marathon, I might knock down a cold beer. But that's it, man. That's all the fluids I put in my body. As of now, like I used to drink liquor every now and then, but I done quit. I can't remember the last time I had a drink. So but I'm not finna say I don't drink because you might run into me. I might have a drink in my hand. Shit, I'm a grown ass man. Do what the fuck I want to do. But I do, if I do, it's gonna be a rare occasion. Something had got to be going on. It had to be something serious going on for me to just, indulge. I mean, but other than that, man, H2O, baby. H2O and LaCroix as of now, because as of last week, I noticed I was going hard on that coffee and my I was drinking Bang energy drinks. But as of last week, I quit fucking with them. Now I may drink them later on, but as of now, all I'm drinking is water and water. And like I said, and I haven't had a beer since the last half marathon. But and that's. If I feel like drinking a beer, I'll drink one. But I just don't have the taste, but mainly water. And it's hot, and you got to stay hydrated. The times I think about it, I tell you every morning before I get started, before I go to work, stay hydrated, ladies and gents. Stay hydrated. That is very important. This is your best friend here. Well, it's gone now, but this is your best friend. But anyway, let me go to this park. I'm going to go to Lake Mill. I told y'all earlier, that's probably where I end up at. I'm going to go to Lake Mill, get these 5 miles on my legs so I can come back and chill out, baby. Let's get it.
You by far the best, therefore hard to tell. You dropped me off by the dungeon. Never came in, but I knew that you were wondering. Now are these niggas in this house up to something? Selling crack sack by sack so they could function. Well, yes and no. Yes, we were selling it, but no, it wasn't blow. Cook it in the basement, then move it at a show. Then grab the microphone and everybody yelled ho. Meanwhile, the video starts playing. BET, college radio in a van. Packed full of niggas with a blunt in their hand and one in their ear, you know what I'm saying. But I kept your number in my old phone. Got a new chip flip with the wrong. So it took me a minute to retrieve 7 digits, but I promised I would call you when I got home. But when I got home, I never did. By the time I did, heard that you had a kid by some nigga indicator who replied, see you later, when he got the good news. That's life shit. Now, I'm 19 with a Cadillac. My nigga had a Lex with the gold pack. Got a plaque, but I'm living with my pop. So I got a Glock and a low.
Uh-huh. Oh, yeah. All right, guys. I came here. I got me a large fry. I ain't gonna talk much because the music is too loud in here and I can't even hear myself talk. Here we go.
Got me a large fry. And I'm in the video here. Thank y'all for watching. Like, comment, subscribe, share the video. I'm AC, a.k.a. Scooby, and I'm out. Y'all be